Hey everybody, I'm Blitz, welcome back to Crashlands. Today, we're gonna continue trying to find a spotted gildipus, but I don't remember what they're called. The floating things, not that. Look at the size of that sterling wampit, but ooh. You missed me. I haven't found any female turtles either. We need to kill some of them. We needed to go, let's get back caught up. We needed to go, the wobbler runes were the other way. Whoopsies. We'll go back to here and we'll just go to the wobbler runes that way. I need to find these guys. I need to get the female versions of those. Oh, let's grab this. We need that so we can maybe make another hat. No, not hat, another chest plate. And I want to get a queen one of them so we can probably get a pet one so we can milk it. Or do whatever it's called to them. Look at all these little fellers. Hey, little feller. Ooh. This. Zoink. Oh, turbo fishing power. Oh, it found my love language. Okay, I go down south to get these things. Can we find anything cool? Yes, there's a fish. I saw a glowing green thing over there. We must go get it. Oh, yeah. Grab that one right away. We'll just blaze. Oh, look at the size of that one. Oh, yeah. Oh, got it. Nailed it. I got some sort of beach ball thing. Glowy beach ball of awesomeness. Okay. Anything else cool here? Zhoink. A glorb. Okay. Cool. And I saw you. Don't you? Oh, you're not the right one. Yeah, I'm in the wobbler runes. Relatively. It's midnight o'clock. Okay, what's this? I don't know. Oh, there they are. I want these things in my life. Good. Oh, I see you, brother. The fool has been pitied. Oh, there's a key. Ha! That's the one we want. Oh, that's a drone. We don't care about the drones. We care about the females. The queens? Now, did I do that right? What do I gotta do? Let's see. Build mode. Ah! Okay, I gotta pick it up in build mode. Okay, that was the thing we were gonna pick up in build mode. Oh, I'm so sneaky. Ooh! What? Oh, Womp Lord! Somebody hasn't learned his lesson, has he? Ooh. Ha! I needed that. Ooh, I need this too. And I need to kill you dead. Whoop. Hit it. Oh, so close. Look at that damage over time. Oh, he's getting destroyed. Ooh, slow down. Oh, and blade back on. Uh-huh. Dead. Oh, that hurt me. Burn. Okay, gotta breathe for half a second. No! No way! No way! I was outside of that circle. I'm convinced I was. Aw, oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me, meow. You gotta run back a whole long ways. Ooh. At least we can try to find another one of the... Oh, floaty queen? Yes, a queen. Haha! Get him, buddy. No, there's so much junk around here. Why do I have to pick the worst spot to fight every single time? Come on, drop me an egg. There's no egg, but I got the essence. Are you a queen? Are you a drone? Are you a queen? You're a worker. You're not a queen either. Ooh. There was something shiny right there. The goofy thing again. Drone. Worker. Wamp Lord. Wamp Lord. Oh yeah. Get him dead. Oh, this is so good. You got a good weapon. You got a dead dude. Oh. Oh, okay. Send him midair. Uh-huh. We can do it now. Get it dead. Oh, so excited. Can't even hide it. Yes, another dead Whop Lord. More essences. Thought I saw something glowy there. What do I need to do now? So I've got the stuff. Let's see. The drawings? Finished. Okay, where do I go? Go to one of those holograms. I can use it, so we probably got to go back to Gabby. I'm guessing that's what we do. Dun 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 dun. What are you? Hey, what are you doing out here? The turtles are all gone. You can go back home. Don't move. If you move them, the turtles can see you. Pretty sure they can't always see you. Shh, they might come out again. Oh, come on. Get back inside. The way's clear. I'm not moving anywhere. Not without protection from their beastie fire attacks. Yeesh, this guy's freaking out. Why don't we just make him some liquid fireproofing and see what can happen. Ugh. Okay, so we can go do that. Maybe I should really make some of those. Kind of need some Healy stuff up. Okay, let's go make my artsy eye. Copy his ugly mug. Look at this wobbler. Give it a good whack. Ooh, that's great, Gildy. Punching is going to make me feel so right. Thank you. Aw, thank you too. Here, I made an extra, and you can take the recipe. Can never have too much Hugo punch and relaxation. Did I finish? Ooh, the wobbler. I guess I did finish the quest. What do we do next? Can't get that one quite yet. That one's bugged. Stealing the beakler. Okay, we need to do that one again. Putting out the fires, we need to make him stuff, and get backflip home. Okay, that's the fire one. I thought this was a fire one. Flame making. Yeah, turtle beast. Great. Man, we're kind of stuck by... What's the word? We're stuck by a quest where we have to tame the guys. Can't even find the dudes to tame in the first place. Let's try to make... Let's see. I don't have one, do I? Where is it? No floors to place. Oh, it's right here. Duh. Okay. So, that's the fire one. Oh, nice. Stony antidote. I want Healy one. Stony health. What's this one? Ooh. Mild stony health potion. Okay. Nice. I'll take these for days. Here's the mug. Requires a dusk shard. I can't get... Oh, I can maybe get that, because I unlocked... Ooh. Oh, hold on. We need the pick. These fingers of Watfinger. That's the bat thing. And two of those. We can build two of these. I need to make... It was a new one of these, right? Let's build these up. I think that's what it was. Two and two. Okay. Try to build another pearl plate. And I'm gonna build one of these as well. Okay, we'll go back. We can collect these up. Excellent. Let's go back. We're gonna put those into our hotbar. What is that for? Okay, it's a key. Equip that. Good. So now we have some Healy stuff. That's excellent. Yeah, it was the chest plate. Okay. Bing bong. Oh, it's another white one. Yeah. One thing that's good is that we can build another one. Hey, I can get some of my stuff back again. Come on. I do need this, though. The pick. So it takes two. We need another a bat thing. We can get that pretty soon. Pretty easy. Yay, we got a green this time. Freeze chance. 3.16%. I'll take it. I'll equip that. We'll go back. R. And we'll click on that. And we'll click on that. And we'll click on that. Hey, we got... How do we get 3 C rope if we only put 2 into it? Huh? Did I want to make pants? No, I wanted to make gloves. I'm gonna build one of these up. So I don't have the gloves yet. And this is the kiln. We have to get the that thing before we can get the kiln. That makes sense. Huh. Fish food. Come on, buddy. 8 seconds remaining. Dun 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 dun. And ta-da. Hey, blue gloves. Book speed, electric. Another freeze chance of thorns. That's nice. I'll equip that. Cool. Let's go back. And we're going to take these. And we're going to recycle those. Very good. All right. Next up, we need to go find those fingers, don't we? Huh. I do want that the stupid pogo stick, too, but I can't find it. I wonder if it's in here. And you guys probably saw it again, and this is what I get for batch recording. We're just doing two back-to-back. No pogo stick. Right? Correct. Fishing pole. No pogo stick. Huh. That's neat. And there's those things. Yeah, I don't see it. I might be missing a building or something. Can it? One pogo stick. Huh. Oh well. I got another idea. Oh, there. Ha ha! Lockstock trophy. Dusk seed. Great, we have dusk seed, but I can't make the dusk. We need to make the other seeds, the tier 2 seed bomb. The tier 3 seed bomb, maybe. See if I can find that in here. Sawgrass seed bomb. I think I have some of those, don't I? We'll see if that will harvest this squee. Nope. Do we need another one? Huh. That was at this one? Nitro. That's the thing I need to build. Let's track that. Because I have to get the green stuff, and that's the Glutterfly Wing Dust. Yeah, I can't really do that, though. There's the seed bomb from that. Do I have a seed bomb in this one? Nasty Lure. Flamethrower. I do like the flamethrower. It's kind of hard to get. Pearl Scale. I don't see anything for a seed bomb here. This is that. Nope. Nope, nope. Okay. Well, I guess we continue on. I don't know where the next quest takes us, because we basically need to grind things. We can tame. We gotta do that. We gotta get the Beakler. Okay, and then freedom here. So explosives? Gotta get... Man, everything's grinding. Let's go back to this guy. I guess we go grinding then. It's right out here. Ta-da! Yay, go home. Yeah, come back anytime. Tell Marla I love her. Alright. I literally have no idea where to go. Oh, you got a quest. Nope, you're the same guy. Done thinking about what to do around this place. Welcome to Marblue Larky. Dern could use your help. What? Who's that? Was that? None to care about. This is Barre. Barre, shut your fungal mouth. Marla, make me a harem. Travel to your cousin Kickfleet over in Palopal and head north to Marpolo. Then you will meet Durned and may begin finding your way. Lame! I guess I'll do what Marla says and account for her being good. Sounds wise. Why don't you come by Marpolo and talk to me. Once I finish your pilgrimage, I think you're proper there. Okay. Yeah, so... I guess we go farming. I don't know where to go farming. Just keep going to the right. We'll see if we can run in anything neat. Hello, Savannah. Dun 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 dun. I want to get a lot of these guys. I want to find the female one and get an egg. And some other cool stuff. Okay, there's the fossilized femur. That's a... Oopsies, I did not want to attack it, but that's okay, we'll attack it. Oh, wow. Right. There we go. That hurts. Goodbye, Pappy. You're dead. Another Pappy. I want the Mammy. Is there a Mammy? What are they called? There's a Zug Zug. Blingy blingy bling. I like the Zug Zug animation. Okay, we have to wait until it's nighttime to get the bat, and then we can make the new pick, and then we can continue on. So we're good on that. Health regen. More squee. Ooh, is that a female? No, that's a Pappy still. Ouch. Ow. No. Ooh, so close. Got it. Man, I like that speed increase. I don't know if I need the Zug Dugs yet. Zug Dug. What? Ooh, critical. Nice work. Hey. Ah! Yeah, turn nugget. Hit me. Got a spark plug. Okay, we got that thing unlocked. Gotta attack again. Come on, nighttime, where are you? Oh, no, I wanted that. Jerkface McGee up in the here. Ooh, that's a big Zug Zug. Zug Dug. Zug Dug. I'm in a Zug Dug hug. Guess we kill a Zug Dug. Oh! Zug Bug! You're dead. No, why can't you? I can't click on him. Okay. Now. Okay, Zug Dug. Zug Mug. I'm gonna kill Zug. This game is ridiculous on naming things. Okay. I don't wanna get this. Oh, yeah, you're alright. Wow, that was stupid. Nope, I got the... Ah! Help! Stop following me! Did I just hit it with a bomb? What I did. I did not want to hit it with a bomb. Come on, buddy, take it out from me. Give me an egg. No egg. Ah! Guess I'll use that. Ooh, we needed these things. Double sack. Regular Zug. Regular Zug. How far away are we? It's getting to be nighttime again. Good. A Zug Dug. A Zug Dug, a Zug. Okay, hold on. I want to put this in, and I want to put in... We'll put this back. A Zug Mug? A Zug Mug. I think that's the female version of a Zug. How does that hit me? I don't understand this. Ooh, I get that one though. Really? Wow. Okay. Oh, it doesn't... That's right. You don't stun the attack. You still... The attack still goes off. Gotcha. That one almost gets me every single time. Eep. Run away, away. Okay, the damage over time should get you... Man, no egg on that one either. Squee! Hello, Tartle. It feels... Yep, 9 p.m. We're gonna get dark o'clock pretty soon. We need to get stuff tonight. A filthy turtle. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. Sounds kind of dirty. Oh, we can attack it. Whoa! This is difficult, man. I need to be faster. Oh, that was so close. Keep the damage over time up. Okay. Oh, I'm fast now. Fast like a rabbit. Fast like a bunny. Dead. Gotcha. Now I'm gonna stun you. I got stuck. I'm going through these things like candy, man. Filthy Night Glortus. Ooh. What is that? I like it. A Hoover buoy. I bet that allows us to go in the over the tar pits. There's a bat thing. Now. Oh! Blood turtle. We're in trouble now. There's a lot of death and destruction around us. Ooh, one of these. Okay, bat. I need a bat finger. Nice. Did I get my bat finger? I didn't. This is kind of nasty in here somewhere. Come on, you have a filthy animal. Oh, I got this figured out now. Until I don't move. Because it's obvious, I clicked there. Stop it. Come on, buddy. Take him down, Bill. Nice. I want to try that big guy down here, too. This one. You know, bats. Let's kill the bats. So many bats. Nope. Gotcha. No bat fingers. Let's kill the man bat. I'm guessing that's a female one. Oh, so nasty. Man. Would you just stop for a second? There it is. Ooh, get out the way. Nope. Oh, nice, you got him. Did I get a finger? I did get a finger. Okay. Come on out here. Gotcha. Nice hit, bud. Got him. Okay, let's go after this guy, the big Zug Zug. Oh. I want to pull him away a little bit because we just cleared this nice area. I'm doing literally 4 damage per hit. I can't touch him. Nope. And he'll one-shot me, guarantee it. Okay, so that's a no-go. Let's try to find some of those little firefly things. We can find one. Or grab more of this so we can make more armor. Another telepad. Bio lamp. Okay. Pappy and a filthy. Not being nice if they call their females filthy. We're in such trouble here. This is a nasty zone. I don't see any of the other guys. Ooh. Zug Dug. Wompit. Oh. Whoa. Zug Mug. That's the female, right? Give me daytime again. What? Ow. Gotcha. No, eggs. Ah, man. Oh, well. Zug Dug Lug. I don't understand this game. It was a nice hit. Okay, here. We made a good stretch last night. Not really the place we needed to be, though. Okay, there you go, Scoobert. Keep on mashing space. Good job. I'm glad we're right next to the teleporting thing. Because this guy's nasty. I want to kill it though, because I want to know what it is. And it's gone now, isn't it? Shoots. Really? I had to kill a regular Zug for vengeance? There. Okay, let's go home. Back to Electric Avenue. And we're gonna see what we can do here. Maybe one of these. So, one of the quests requires that we get the two fingers. That is the one that gives us a new pick, right? Okay, we need two of these so we can build those. Now we can build a new pick. The new pick will allow us to get the new dirt. And the new dirt will allow us to get something else. Dun 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 dun! Yuck. Tool integrated. The shell finger pick. Alright, pick. So now, we can go get those little fiery rock things? Is that right? Should be able to. Let's see if we can find one quick, fast, and in a hurry. I want to kill that thing. I want to kill it so bad. Eep. Nope. Just keep hitting it, Scoobert. Be a good boy. I want to get that. Ow! This is ridiculous. I click out, like, as soon as I see it. I guess my reaction time is not as good as it used to be. I do want to kill that guy, though. I feel like that's where we're going to get the Zug egg from. And I don't know if that's a good thing or bad. Ooh, fishing. Fishing? For fishes? Yeah, it's up there still. I'm going to give it one more go. No, we're not. We're going to go try to find rocks. Wild Zug mugs. There's another one. Zug lug mug lug. Okay. See, that's something too. It's got a range on it. I feel like this is where the glutterflies would be at nighttime. Too bad it's in the middle of the day. And that's the rock we can break now. Right. Uh-huh. Dark Dusk Crystal. Cool. Straddle Bark. I still haven't figured out what to do with the Straddle Bark yet. We gotta do one fish in here. Ooh, these are big ones. Come on. Come on in. Wah! I like fishing in games that make it interesting. And reward you with stuff. Like that. I guess that's probably a heal over time sort of thing. Uh-oh. Can't make it that way. I don't have any roads on me. Or blocks. Yep, that thing gets me every time. I got you. Oh, we're gonna kill that guy. Mug. See? I'm stuck now. Can't move that way. Uh-huh. pulled you away a little bit. Oh, wow, I walked through him. Ow, I made it through out of that one. Nice work. More spark plugs. Where are we going? I guess I don't even know what that dusk stuff is for. I need to make the kiln. That's the next logical step, I guess. Haven't found a use for these either. Oops. It's a big mug. Matriarch. Okay. Big old sterling bowl over here. Here's another one. Wish I remembered how many I had. I have five. Mug lug. Heh. Gotten a long way. I'm gonna try to kill this one. We'll see. Oh, I'm a long way from a teleporter deal. Not gonna try to kill one a long way from a teleporter. Cool. Oh, there's a teleporter. Let's try to kill him, because we're close. Do a teleporter. And then we'll end the episode with this. Wow, we're at 31 minutes. Just one-shot kill. That's all it is. Every single time, a one-shot kill. I still don't know what the females of the what are they called? Wow, and it ran away. It's kind of odd, isn't it? The female of the turtles. I don't know what those are called. Heh. Alright. And I don't know. We got a new teleporter. Should we explore just a little bit more? I'm gonna kill that one. Ooh, got a green thing. We'll see what this is. Maybe it's a lure. Turbo speed. No! Okay. See, that's not so hard when you're faster. Another one of these. Oh yeah, there. That's what we wanted. Hello, turtle. Pappy? Pappy's gotta be a dude. There's another teleporter. There. A filthy one. There's a green slimy pit. Two. Ow! You turn nugget. Oh, I'm out of my potions already. Wow. He's dead, man. He's a dead clown. It's gone already. I guess there's a despawn radius around, too. Shoot. This is crazy. How am I supposed to get the things I need if everything keeps despawning on me? There's another one. Oh, there's two of my aggro. Of course. That's what happens when Blitz gets tired. He starts making dumb mistakes. I just run in circles. Hit him every once in a while. Ha ha! Ganked you from behind. Ooh. Oh, I almost got hit by that one. Come on, give me an egg. Yes! Yes! A Zug egg! Woohoo! We're gonna hit this guy. The filthy turtle. I was looking because the glutterfly just respawned. Oh, come on. I can get this. Oh, you know what? Let's end the episode. Yep. There's the filthy one. Get wrecked. And then we got the bats in here. Oh, great. This is not good. Bats are not good for our life. Maybe not. Oh, come on, keep going. You're almost there, buddy. You're almost there. Don't aggro anything, and you can go home and take a nap. Maybe. Unless we see a clean. No, you can go home and take a nap. Very good. Guys, thank you for watching the episode. Hope you've enjoyed, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.